Hello there. In this video, I will show you how to fix quick share not connecting. Quick share fail to connect using Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. Method number one, open settings on your device. Search for quick share. Tap on quick share. Open it. Tap about quick share. If you find an available update for your quick share application here, make sure to update it. In my case, no update is available. After that, tap here. Tap storage. Tap clear cache. Tap clear data. Tap OK or delete. Move back. Tap on permissions. Check either all the permissions are allowed. If not, then allow them. After that, move back to the home screen and restart your device. After the restart, I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem still remains, then go ahead with the next method. Method number 2. Open settings once again. Tap on connected device or search for quick share. Tap on quick share. Tap who can share with you. Select everyone. Tap on done. Turn on the allow sharing over internet. This time I hope your problem will be fixed. If it still doesn't work, then apply these methods on the device you are trying to connect to as well. Hopefully, after changing the settings on both devices, your problem will be solved. Also, check either the Bluetooth and Wi-Fi connections are working properly on both devices and keep the two devices very close to each other. In addition, both devices must be unlocked and their screen should be remains on. That's it. Thanks for watching.